Dude, you, listen, it's tough, but it's not as tough as you think. No, it could be worse.
I was exaggerating. I'm actually very happy.
You're very happy?
I have my daughter, I have my music, I got my friends, and all right, well, radio.
What's so the music? What kind of music? Let me guess. It's rock and roll?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I was going to say disco, but the devil goes to threw me off.
Oh, my God.
So that's cool, man. You're in a band. You sing?
Yep.
You're the singer. Yeah, mm-hmm. Dude. What do you get to worry about?
He's amazing. He played last week on the show.
Yeah, you sing. Oh, God. Your kid's going to love you because you're a rock dude. You're still cool. You're going bald, but in a good way. Not like me. Not like me, where I just look like a monk. It's all gray. You got neck tattoos. You look like you're big everywhere. Right? Yeah, good for you. I'm learning to play the drums at 43.
All right?
Yeah, no, it's not. I went to Fruit Marshall's and brought a little drum for $49. Dog tag. My wife's walking in going, "You're doing good." 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2. You're in a band. Your life is awesome. You got it. You got a daughter?
Yep.
Really? You have boys?
I have boys, yeah.
Yeah. Well, all right, whatever. That's a little different.
Yeah, you know, it's very different.
I'm so glad I had a boy.
Yeah, it's a lot easier to relate to him. I mean, he's got to relate to his daughter. It's ridiculously hard.
And little girls get a little difficult, I heard. But there's a certain point where they turn into, you know, women.
Yeah. And well, he's not there yet, but yeah, it's
only
coming.
Six, right?
She's only six? Yeah. All right, well, good for you, dude. You're doing fine. What are you, Irish, Italian?
Irish, Italian, French, and Native American.
Oh, you got a little Native American.
Yeah,
a little bit. Why don't you go to the casino this weekend?
Man. That's what the paperwork says.
Come down
That's
to the right. casino this weekend and get me some free stuff.
Show my card, my wampum card.